Late actor Sridevi, who ruled on our hearts for many years with her brilliant performances, recently honored with the Best Actor Award for her film Mom at 65th National Awards in New Delhi. Boney Kapoor, along with daughters Janhvi Kapoor and Khushi Kapoor, went on the stage to receive Sridevi's award given by President Ramnath Kovind and Information and Broadcasting and Textiles Minister Smriti Irani. For award ceremony, Sridevi's daughter Janhvi Kapoor wore Sridevi's saree, revealed by designer and close family friend Manish Malhotra. He posted a picture on his Instagram handle and wrote, "The very pretty Janhvi Kapoor, as she goes to receive Sridevi ma'am's much-deserved national award for her fabulous performance in Mom, an actress and a human being and a friend that we all will miss every day of our lives. Janhvi Kapoor in her mom's personal saree for this emotional and precious moment." At the ceremony, asked what advice Boney Kapoor would like to give to all the young fans who want to be like Sridevi, Boney got his daughters, who looked simple and elegant in ethnic wear, forward and said, "Like my daughters, there are many more young ladies who aspire to be like my late wife Sridevi. I would only ask them to be as dedicated, as focused, as sincere, as hardworking as her." So, you tell us, isn't Janhvi reminds us her mother and actress Sridevi in a white and pink saree?